Meanwhile, over on the baseball diamond, the Roger City boys were also taking on Norway in their regional semifinal. Hurons would find themselves down 1-0 in the fourth until Andrew Radke drives his pitch to center field. Casey Sikowski rounds third and comes in to score. That would tie the game at 1-1. Roger City looking for the lead now. Blake Fessler is going to deliver a base knock to left. That would score another Huron and give the Roger City a 2-1 lead. Andrew Sikowski would take it from there. Hurons hang on for the 4-3 win as they move on.